Hey guys, this is Tetrite Gaming. Welcome back to Pokemon Alpha Sapphire. When we last left off, we helped the Devon researcher against Team Aqua, and now we're about to make our way out of the Paleburg Woods. Let's go. What's going on? What's that? This is the Paleburg Recon Team checking in. I'm sorry to begin with an apology, Mr. Matt. It's not good news. The mission is a no-go. A little something cropped up and got in the way. Roger that. Got it, will do. I'll continue investigating that energy we detected. That looks a bit like Zinnia, the Delta Emerald girl.
Phew.
Seriously, it looks like Zinnia. But that kid sure had some promise as a trainer, I'd say. Looks a bit like Zinnia, not gonna lie. Okay, so we made it out. Welcome to the Pretty Power Farm Shop. So this guy, I don't know what he's gonna give me. I'm hoping it's Bullet Seed. What's up? I like to shout my lungs out. It feels so good. Yeah, this, so try it out. He's on a Pokemon, it'll learn a move that attacks with its voice. If the move is used several times in a row, it becomes more powerful. Echoed voice, eh?
There's some
gangster. Game it, I thought it was something else. Okay. Got it. Thanks for echoed voice. I was hoping it was Bullet Seed. I'd get stabbed. Hello, this is the Pretty Pal Power Shop. It's ready, Tetra, that's a nice name. Would you like to learn about berries? No. Now let's go. Talk to this girl. She'll give us the Whalmer Pail. Hello. Flowers bloom beautifully and bear many berries if you take good care of them. If you like tending flowers, you'll like tending flowers, I'm sure. You can have this. Whalmer Pail, yeah! Put Wheel or Heel in the key items pocket. Okay. Call you and help me?
Yeah, I'm
another thing. Yep. Okay, thanks for the Wheelmer Pail again. And whatever this is. I like to grow. I'm trying to be like my big sisters. I'm growing flowers too. Here, yo, here's one for you. Burstenberry. Ooh, cool. Okay. You can plant a berry to grow more berries, or you can have a Pokemon hold it. And now there's a machine that mixes up different berries to make candies for Pokemon. I want some candy too. Yeah, that sounds good actually. Some nice Hudson's in my mouth. Okay, let's ask this lady. Select berries on your area now, but you can check the place where you plant the berries. And when the berries plant sprout berries, berry symbols will be shown on the berry list on your area now. So I recommend you check it often. Colin, can you please help me out? Seriously. There's nothing in here. Like, we can't check that. Thank you, Colin. Now, yeah. It'd be good if you hold it with two hands and don't cover the... Colin, don't cover this. Colin. Hold it with two hands like this. Yeah. Try not to cover them. Yeah, okay, that's good.
Sorry about that.
Yeah, Colin's helping me record again. Took us a minute to get oriented with the entire thing. But yeah. Oh, berries. So there's three berries, three Petra berries, whatever.
Why is there like three berries when there's only two?
I guess since we're further in the game. Two cherry berries. Okay. Good to know. And this is orange berry. Great. I'll plant these all back in due time. Now let's check the Pokemon. Where's the stylus? Oh, that's the stylus. Let me put the stylus back. Check my Pokemon team. This is the team. I've done some catching, and I've also done some grinding on my Pokemon. So, yeah. Flaugro. It's been fated to meet. Let's go, Lady Cindy. Hey, I'm battling my classmate Cindy. Hey.
And I have an auntie Cindy.
Right. Veldum, let's go. Level 10 on level 10, Iron Head, let's go. And I'm gonna... I'm an asshole, and I'm gonna wreck... I'm gonna wreck you with this flow. Yo. You as soft as a fro, yo.
It's the best ride ever.
Oh, it's raining. Oh man, that's... how coincidental. We're playing Alpha Sapphire that, and we get Kyogre that makes it rain.
Oh!
And it's raining outside.
Oh my god.
It's raining outside.
It's all Kyogre's.
It's all Kyogre. Kyogre.
It's all Kyogre.
Ooh, it's a lass. Okay, let's take on this lass then. Lass Haley. Like, Haley, like Eminem's daughter.
What's the meaning of lass?
Lass means girl. Lotad, eh? Beldum. Beldum. Zenedbutt. Take that. One hit knockout. One hit young. One hit, that's it. Your man's gone. I'm an all Marvel versus Capcom. Something. I don't know. Let's get some Kenshin some action. Let's give Kenshin some action time, shall we? Let's go, Kenshin! Shroomish. Quick attack. Shroomish's defense, I think, is quite high. Yeah. I'm gonna have to leer it down a bit. And its absorb attack isn't very good on us, so... we can just leer it down a bit before we hit for another quick attack.
He's like, I can see you.
Mm-hmm. A second leer. Just lower down that defense stat a bit. Tackle us. Finally, you're doing something actually smart. Okay.
Me?
No, I'm talking about Shroomish. There we go. See how many... what a difference two leers can make? Quick attack. Coming in. There we go. Shroomish is down. Kenshin gains 100. And I'm up to level 13 on this. Ooh, wow, I actually learned Mega Drain? Awesome! That is great! That is amazing. Take out Pound. You don't really need Pound. That is amazing! I never knew you could learn that. Like, actually. I'm keeping Absorb, because, you know. Whatever. Because Pound is pretty bad. Shroomish learned Leech Seed. That's cool. Level 7. And defeated last Haley. Maybe I shouldn't have battled. Yep. Maybe you shouldn't have. Let's move on. This is the double battle against Gina and Mia. Let's go. Swinging in Gina and Mia. Lotad and Seedot. This is how it's gonna go down. Kenshin and Beldum taking on the team.
Oh yeah, Craig, I just realized.
Yep.
In at least 9 minutes time, we can start playing on the phone.
Mm-hmm. Mega Drain, let's check it out. Lotad.
And in around 1 day's time, your friends will be over.
Yep. Whoa, man, that did a lot of damage. Holy crap. Astonish. Ow, crap, that's super effective. I'm gonna have to take out that thing faster than I think. Oh, Beldum flinched. Crap. You need to take out Lotad, like, really good.
What do you
really
mean,
fast.
What do you mean by it flinched?
It flinched.
What does that mean?
It means that Lotad, I mean, Beldum, you know. Beldum stopped attacking because it flinched. So I don't know how to explain it to you. But Lotad goes down. And let's go. Iron Head. Seedot. Kenshin. Quick attack. Seedot. Swinging in for the quick attack at Seedot. Yep. Oh, storing energy. I forgot about that.
It looks like some kind of steam.
Beldum pretended not to notice. But. Iron Head. Seedot. Quick attack. Seedot. Unleash its energy. Ow, crap. There we are. Iron Head, swing in for finishing blow. In good time, too, man. That vibe.
Oh my god. Kenshin almost died.
Yep, Kenshin's nearly dead. That bite, though. Should have used Leer once I saw Bite happen. Because Bite takes the amount of damage it takes, and you know. Water Pokemon expert. Let's see you and your six Magikarps. I was actually right, it's a Magikarp.
Of course, I think that's what you always use.
Dumbass.
What, you're just trying to train up for a Gyarados?
Well, you failed. Golem pretended not to notice. Oh, he's true.
Imagine Magikarp.
Golem is loafing around.
Imagine like Magikarp could be like one of the most hustled Pokemon.
Zenhead, but finally.
It can hustle anybody because like suddenly it just evolves into Gyarados. It's like, oh, it's such a stupid Pokemon, it's Magikarp. But suddenly it just evolves into a Gyarados.
Yep, you repeated the same thing twice. Let's go, Kenshin. Gain back some XP. Gain some XP and eat some HP with this Magikarp trainer who thinks he's the Water Master. Misty's the real Water Master, you know? She actually has Pokemon that can attack. Yep. That Absorb killed it. Get on my level. Magikarp, keep battling.
It's only 1 p.m. and I'm really sleepy.
Yeah, it's probably lunch. Starchy lunches get you sleepy. There, back up.
I only had one wrap.
Wingull level 8.
But there.
Wingull and wing attack. That's great.
There could be cornstarch.
Now let's go to Rustboro. It's about time. Oh, and there's an old lady. Okay. Oh, Chestoberry, that's nice. Thank you, old lady.
12 and a half minute mark.
Okay. Yep. Now let's just grab all these berries and head into Rustboro. For cherry berries. Now it's actually being okay to us. I think the game is feeling sorry for us. For giving us only 2 berries when we saw 3. Now it's giving us 4 berries when we see 3. So that's great. Whoa. Thank you, game. You're being kind. So, Rustboro City, after a long while. So you made it to Rustboro 2, Tetra. Whoa. Seeing some sort of Pokemon? It's really big here, isn't it? Literally can't compare. Yep, it is huge here. There's a Pokemon gym. Oh, and Tetra, have you heard? There's a Pokemon gym here too. Once I catch a couple more Pokemon, I'll be sure to take it on with my team. See you later.
What if you run fast?
See you later, May. Come on, we run fast too. Look at us. Speeding around. Let's go heal up. Yeah. So we made it into Rustboro. Awesome. I think next episode will cover the gym challenge. For now, let's just explore the city until the time is up. So, Pokemon Mart. Oh, hey, it's you.
This is like Walmart.
Excuse me, trainer over here. Do you have a minute? You know, sometimes moons are too strong to catch a Pokemon. You end up making a Pokemon faint even when you don't want you to. For such a common problem, use this!
False Swipe!
Nice! Thank you! False Swipe is very handy.
It's like every person you meet is like so kind to you.
Yeah, that's why the Pokemon universe is awesome!
Not like some people that I know in this country.
Yep, so let's explore this place a bit. I'm gonna explore this Pokemon Special Union. Yeah, it is if you think about it. So, every Pokemon is a special gift or skill that I can use. That's called an ability.
But the only country that I went there is actually quite nice.
It's Thailand.
Yeah, Thailand.
Oh, it's just so hard. What?
It's just so hard to water plants.
What's hard? Do you even need to ask? Let's think about how weird and wrong that is for a second.
This sounds like a plant.
That sounds like
a
stick. It sounds like a stick. If you know what my a stick means. I nearly said my stick, giving the entire thing away.
Oh my god.
Yeah. Planning meals every day.
Oh, I thought it was that plant.
God. Don't make innuendos like that, lady. It is not nice.
Nintendo is so weird.
Nintendo, don't make things like that. It is just weird.
Nintendo is weird.
So let's enter this house, see what we can find. Who's this? Ooh, this is the cutter, that one horrible guy from MasterChef. The determined expression, the limit where you move. And your well-trained Pokemon. You're obviously a skilled trainer. No, just don't say a word. I can tell just by looking at you. Okay? Oh, we got cut.
16 minutes.
Yeah.
Mark. 16 minutes.
Thanks. Anyways, I think that's gonna be a good way to round off the episode. I'm gonna explore this all in my own time. Next episode, we'll take on the gym challenge and see what happens. Until then, this has been Tetrite Gaming. Share this video, like it, subscribe, do stuff, and peace out.
And also, if you want to check out the entire place, right, you can check it out on your own. Go buy the game.
Yep.
Anyways. Supportive. I'm not getting paid for this.
Yay! Anyways, this has been Tetrite Gaming. Peace out.
Bye.